This Monday, traders must pay taxes, says Museveni. Government to review fees in public schools. RCC orders arrest of two doctors in Soroti after patient's death. YPWDs have turned into sex workers in Kalangala. Over 200 job offers inside. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.